words do you think we missed?
I bet you don't even have a fourth grade reading level.
Immortal sex navel.
Maybe a fifth grade reading level.
For more offensive top tens published every day, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.
You're in big trouble, though, pal. I can't use a shit like you for breakfast.